Today marks the first day on the job for San Diego Community College District's new chancellor. Gregory Smith has served as acting chancellor since March and has now been given the permanent role. He's the seventh chancellor to lead the district in its 50-year history. He leads 5,000 employees and nearly 80,000 students in the district and is now responsible for the $1 billion annual budget. Smith says he wants to focus on increasing diversity and equity.